What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Patch Outdoors. In today's video, we went out on Lake James for two little evening trips, just messing around, seeing what we could get into. And it went pretty successful. We found this little stretch of bank where we really got on them, and then this one dock where they were really loaded. So it was pretty fun. If you're new to this channel, you don't know who I am. This is Patch Outdoors. I'm Braden Padgett. We make a lot of fishing videos, do a lot of fishing tournament videos. We do a lot of tournament fishing videos. So if you like fishing, I would really recommend to subscribe. But other than that, hope you enjoy this video. Here you go.
Small corner bar, sits there drinking. Lost as a ball in a field full of corn. Further away than you ever imagined. Ever in the place. Now no more forlorn as a creek drank whiskey.
I swear every time you adjust it.
He'd rather be dead than alive one more minute in this godforsaken town.
Oh, almost lost my rod. How's that even happen? There was one. Told you a jerkbait would work. There's another one. Little smallmouth. I knew they had about something. Something somewhere. That sucker was hooked. Gosh, that bite never gets old. Yeah. No, we just got a versatile person, you know? You can go up and throw a jig on the bank and then you can go out and catch a fish on the point.
Don't work out there, see where it's still running.
I'm wrapping.
Any problem? Practice for a chance if I catch them on the jig on every other dock.
Oh, there's a good bot. Good bot, though. We fished around for about 2 hours now, and couldn't get a bite. We came out to a main lake deal, and there's a little point out there, and I threw this drop shot on it, and I got bit, and then caught one on it, and then we idled over here to this side, fished this dock. He got bit on a jig up there. I lost one right there, and then I just caught a brim over there. But we're gonna fish around right here for a little bit more. Then we're gonna go up to where we know there's like bait and fish both loaded up somewhere. So we're gonna go fish that as well. And hopefully we can catch some more. So the water temp is 75.9, so basically 76, which is not bad. They should be biting. There's another one.
Cool.
Maybe. Shoot, yeah. Holy crap, Dad. Hey, Dad. I'm going to have my picture took with him. Well, guys, as I was saying, they bite this deal. If he would quit, I would try to help him. But, I mean, that's a 2.5-pound spotted bass. Little fat guy, too, dude. Whew. Now, in the fall time, you shouldn't have to have a drop shot. But, it is what it is. I mean, I'll throw whatever they want to bite. But that's a daggum good little fat little spotted bass. Thank you. Yeah, guys. Just like that.
Dad just caught a weird looking one on a jig.
Slack lines, and then the weight catches up with it, and it like jumps it. You know what I'm talking about? Andrew's calling me. And he hung up. You want to talk about it?
Hello.
Hey.
Hi, where are y'all at?
Reeling in a fish. Yeah.
Got my crap done. Could y'all come down here and pick me up a little bit?
Yeah, we will.
Thank y'all so much.
I got one right now.
Well, I need to be out there.
Hey, they bought the drop shot. No lie.
Well, I might go get my drop shot right out the car, and I'll be down here on the bank.
All right, we'll see you.
See.
I got one while talking to him. Another little, I think that might be a mean mouth. Looks like a small mouth in a spot, so. Just another one out here on this dock. I think we caught three out here. Alright, put him back. Oh my gosh, look at all these bass. Look at all these bass, Dad. You see that? Dude, that was like 20. Like, actually. What the heck?
How do you not get one of them?
What? Stop. What the heck? I've never seen... Got that one. There's freaking 20. That sucker's blind. That's why he got it. There's 20 of them. I've never seen that happen, ever.
What'd you say it was?
Well, guys, it's our second day out here. We found a school out here on this dock behind us. We just figured we'd come fish this before we got to it. But as y'all saw, I hope the camera picked it up. I threw a swim jig at the end of a tree back here, and like 20 fish came out after it. I missed two, and then I caught one. So, I mean, they were loaded right there. Seems like whenever we find fish, like here lately, seems like they're not alone. But it's like every time you find a fish, you can't just find like one random fish out there. It's been like that for the past 3 days. But, I mean, as long as you're catching fish. 74.8 water temps. So it's came down a degree from yesterday. Well, we're about to fish this whole pocket right here and then go over that dock right over there. See if we can't catch one.
GoPro, stop recording.
All them largemouth and see out there, and I catch a smallmouth on that wood.
Guys, that's my bad. I had one, but wasn't recording. I don't know what's going on. How are you recording? There's one. Another little largemouth about the same size as his smallmouth. Probably. Something. A little smallmouth. So guys, we're getting closer to our dock. It's right up there. But there's a point right here, and it comes way out through here. I didn't mean to do that, but there he goes. Simple drop shot. Shouldn't. Wherever we catch one, they're always loaded up at, so probably. I lost my weight back here. Suckers bite it when they do, though.
Oh, look at the baby fish.
Let's fish back there and come back up here. GoPro, stop. They're still here.
Ring broken magic. Little smallmouth, man. We gotta find some big.
Yeah.
I mean, look. Bam's eating it right. Little swordfish.
In the trees, where's the largemouth?
If you enjoyed the video, we ended up catching a lot of our fish on the drop shot. Wasn't expecting that. We weren't even expecting to do what we did. We were expecting to go bank, throw some jig for the evening and just do some of that. But I mean, I'll take whatever they want to bite. So either, as long as you catch fish, it's fun. So that's good. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, hit me with the like button, hit me with the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time on Patch Outdoors.